Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Sarah Starr, and happy body care day, day number one. Today's Friday, and the sale is online Friday today only, but in stores Friday and Saturday. So I'm over here at one of my favorite locations. I have two of my favorite locations I go to, but this is one of them. And this is over here. I'm trying to see if I can get into my view finder, but right back there, there's Bath and Body Works. You guys, the sun is giving me that beautiful glow. I love that glow. You know, that like halo effect. I love that. There's Bath and Body Works. There it is. Anyways, so I'm going in there to see what they have. I'm looking for actually shampoo here. I did a huge order online today. So I ordered 20 items and then I also ordered some other things as well. So I'll be sure to do that haul for you guys when that comes in. So yes, I was up super early at three. Well, I stayed up till 3 o'clock and then I did my orders and everything like that. And then I went to bed. So yeah, but I want to see like what they have here. And like I said, I'm going to go to the Elk Grove location one tomorrow and do some walkthrough videos for you guys there and see what they have there. It's always fun to see what differs, you know, what they have at each location, because, you know, they all can have different items and that type of thing. I'm also, you guys, searching for this guy. Let me show you this. Hold on 1 second. Okay, I am searching for this polar bear. Do you see him? I don't know where he's at. Like, I don't know if he's ever going to come out for like Christmas. Like, where is he at, you guys? So like, I have my brochure they gave me, or the coupons, and so here we have the coupon booklet again. This was sent to me, and like I said, I cannot find that polar bear candle holder, or not candle holder, but like wall, candle clinger, whatever it's called, candle, whatever, you know what I'm talking about, like the cat was. So anyways, you guys, I'm gonna ask if they have it here today. I hope they do. Oh my gosh, it's so cute. So I don't know if I'm ever gonna see it come to like fruition, like see that little bear ever in stores. All right, friends, so I'm gonna head inside. Enough of my talking, right? Let's go shopping. Let's go shopping. Okay, friends, I'll see you inside Bath & Body Works. All right. All right, so here we are, friends. We're going to Bath & Body Works. You can hear the freeway over there. You see over there in the back over there in the distance? That's the freeway. It's so if that's what you're hearing, that sound. But yeah, let's go ahead and walk to Bath & Body Works and see what they have. There's not a line. I thought there might be a line. But again, it's like 3:30 in the afternoon, almost 4 o'clock. So I'm sure they were probably super busy this morning. So yeah. Here we go. Let's get some shopping done. So anyways, I love this location. So All Body Care, 550. Check out that sign, guys. So exciting. Oh my goodness. All right, so here we are again, a little bit closer to the sign. 550, here we are. All Body Care, 550. Let's go inside, you guys. Bath & Body Works. All right, here we are, you guys. I'm so excited to be here. 550 sale. Save, it says one, let's see, what does it save anywhere from $1 to $11? I don't know if that's, I think you actually can save more than that. I don't know if I'm reading that backwards or back right, but I think there's more, yeah, definitely more than $11 savings on some of these items, I feel. So anyways, you guys, let's go ahead and do our walkthrough video. I am so excited. There is several new items here today for the body care sale day that they brought out. So many great scents, and oh my goodness, I spent way too much again. so that haul will be up later tonight for you guys, but I definitely wanted to show the walkthrough video first so you guys can get a so you guys can see what they have in store, like I said. So oh my gosh, I love this one, you guys, the Love body cream. This whole collection, every time I wear it, I get compliments. Bubbly rose, sweet strawberry, and pink sugar. Now it smells like cotton candy. It literally smells like cotton candy. Okay, over here are some new items brought for, well, it's your favorites are back, but brought back for, you know, body care sale day. So today is Friday. So these will also be, you know, part of the sale tomorrow, 550, but they have Happy Vibes is back. It's so pretty. I love the packaging. It's adorable. And they didn't have the shower gel that I could see here at the store today. But here we have pink citrus, crisp pear, fresh honeysuckle, and I didn't catch that last note there. I'm going to pick up this bottle in a moment. Let me see if I can catch that note. Oh, yeah. Sheer Viviter. Okay, I don't know if I'm saying that right. I'm sorry, you guys. Anyways, Happy Vibes. There we go. So
Again, no shower gel that I could spot, but I mean, it may, you know, be there tomorrow. I'm not sure. Dark Kiss is back for body care sale day. Midnight Pomegranate. Ooh, that is so nice. Of the two, that was my favorite, of Happy Vibes and Midnight Pomegranate. So, and I just love that packaging. It's so cute. More Dark Kiss. And I didn't see shower gel and Dark Kiss either, but here we have the whole table with the Midnight Pomegranate, and so cute. I just love it all, you guys. I had so much fun. Everybody is just so happy to be here, and we just had the best time. All the shoppers, I mean, I didn't know the shoppers, but everybody's just having the best time, you know? Cashmere Glow. Okay, so this is really, really, I love how it looks like it's like lights, like abstract light. Golden Peach, Lily Petals, Shimmering Vanilla, Cashmere Musk. So it looks like, you know, like a like lights, like far away, I guess that's what I'm trying to say. It's really, really pretty. This packaging looks kind of like New Year's Eve to me. Like, it reminds me of something like New Year's Eve party. I don't know. Anyway, Starlit Night. Oh my gosh. Okay, first, I love this because you guys know my middle name is Star, so I love anything with the word star in it. So Starlit Night. Oh, so exciting. This smells so good. I love the, they almost look like stars and snowflakes on the packaging. I will read you the keynotes in a moment. When I go around the table, it's a little bit easier for me to read back to you. But they did have it in shower gel, body cream, and body lotion. I just love, it looks like it's, I love that matte, like, purple finish on the bottle. It's just so pretty. It's just eye-catching, bottle there. It's just so gorgeous. And again, I love the name. It's so cute, Starlit Night. So cute. And then look at this, all of that glitter on there. Wow. It looks like diamonds, you know. It's so nice. It's like splashed all over there like diamonds. I don't know. It's just very opulent. So yeah, Snowberry, Midnight Iris, and I didn't catch that last note either. Sorry, friends. So, but again, it's over on the other side of this table. I just wanted to, I know I'm kind of taking a long time on this wall, but I just really wanted to show you how pretty the packaging was. And it was the first time I'm looking at it when I'm recording this. So I, wanted you to see it as well. So we, again, Starlit Night, here we go. A dreamy constellation of Snowberry, Midnight Iris, and sensual Arguewood. Okay, so I just want to show you that. More of the Starlit. They had a ton to choose from, all right? And so here's the fine fragrance mist. I wanted to show you that as well, how the packaging looks. Simply gorgeous. Oh my gosh, in the stars, that cap is everything. Oh my gosh, that lid. Ooh, that is so pretty. The glitter all over it. I wish all of them had that glitter on it. In the stars, again, I love the star because Sarah Star. So don't mind me, guys. I just don't mind me at all. I just have a love for the things with stars in it, you know? I don't know. So in the stars, again, with the body cream, hyaluronic acid, Into the Night. It was cute. Somebody was shopping, and they were looking for Into the Night body cream, and they were able to, an associate was able to find some body cream for her, and she was so happy. I mean, that was all I could see. I didn't see any in the store, so she was, I think, got the last bit of the Into the Night body cream. So she was so excited about that. That was really cute. Okay, Moonlight Path. Here we go, you guys. Here's the notes. Night Blooming Jasmine, Blue Violet, Sheer Lavender. Oops, too fast again. I need to slow down when I'm reading these notes. Again, here's the fine fragrance mist. Really pretty. Moonlight Path. Here we go. So, yes. And then they have, there's some new collections here I'm going to show you again in a moment. I'm just so thrilled, you guys. So thrilled. All right, $550. Wow, right? So we have the Must Have Minis, again, $550. I know the Must Have Mini sale was better the other day, but still, $550 for these. And so we have Japanese Cherry Blossom, Pure Wonder, and over here, some of the lippies here, lip glosses, and also the Bath Fizzies are also part of the sale. So this will be $550 instead of $1050. So that's nice, little stocking stuffer there. Then over here, look at this, you guys. This is so exciting, this whole table. Oh my goodness. And yes, I bought things off this table. So I will show you that, I promise, in my haul. So there's Vanilla Mocha Cream. This is amazing, okay? Like, so good. So first of all, I am like drawn to this packaging. It's so cute. Cozy Cappuccino, Vanilla Orchid, and white tonka bean. It looks like a granite countertop or something with like the veining in it. It totally looks like my parents' granite countertop, actually. It reminds me of their granite. Anyway, vanilla mocha cream in the body lotion. Look at how pretty that is. It looks like so beautiful. Again, cozy cappuccino, vanilla orchid, and white tonka bean. I love like coffee scented body care. And then here's the shower gel with the really pretty snowflakes falling all over it. Absolutely stunning. I love this one so, so much. So yes, loving that. And then the fine fragrance mist. So they have the whole complete set here for the vanilla mocha cream. And yeah, there it is. There it is. So gorgeous. I'm so excited. So excited. So these were like I said, flying off the shelf. Like they were constantly refilling these tables. They were flying off the shelf. So cozy Sunday morning. Oh my goodness. This one did not disappoint at all. This is amazing. This is like, it reminds me of blackberries and basil, fresh lavender, creamy vanilla, soft sandalwood. So yeah, it's like blackberries and basil to me. And it has like a kick to it as well. It's like very effervescent when I mean kick to it. It's so, so good. Cozy Sunday morning. Again, they are following like the same concept with this line here. All of them have like a stars, or these little tiny like stars and like diamonds on the, you know, the packaging for the fine fragrance mist. And again, the Cozy Sunday Morning. How cute of a name is that too, right? All right, so here is the body lotion. Again, look at that. It looks like granite countertop. I love it. So anyway, or marble, you know, marble or granite. It reminds me of that. So, and then whipped rose latte. So of the three, this is my, I still like it, but I prefer the other two over this one. But this still smells really nice. You can definitely smell the rose in it. And so it's crushed rose petals, cocoa flour, and whipped foam. So yes. And again, everything, they're like fully stocked here with the lotions and fine fragrance mist. Again, this sale, that these were flying off the shelf. I think when I left, there was maybe one shower gel left of the Cozy Sunday Morning. But again, they may be putting more out. I'm not sure. But yeah, this is why I'm so excited I came today, because I didn't even know that this store had put these out yet. You know, I just was pleasantly surprised when I walked in the door and saw this. I was so excited. So yay, $5.50. There you go. All right, moving on. Okay, so over here, we're going to look at the Pure Wonder table. All of this, $5.50. So we have, I like to always show the signage and what the sale is, but the, you know, just the packaging is everything, you guys. Pure Wonder, it's just, wow, right? It's so stunning. I love all that glitter. And here's the Brush and Go fragrance gel. So it's like a brush at the end of it, and it applies the fragrance. It's $24.50 normally and only $5.50. Oh my goodness, that is a great, great gift. Such a great gift. So I love it. I wish they would have more Brush and Goes in other scents. Oh, that would be so, so nice. Like I would love to see that in like, let me think here. What is my favorite scent? I was asked that today in the store too, what my favorite scent is. So probably Love right now is my favorite scent. I think Love is, or oh my goodness. Well, Aromatherapy. I would love to have that in the Eucalyptus Spearmint as well. So I just think that it would be a great idea, right? Don't you guys think so too, in a Brush and Go? Okay, so I did not see any more Pure Wonder lotion at this store. Just this one, $20.50. So yes, Pure Wonder, so pretty. That's a huge jar of lotion. Here is how it works, the Brush and Go fragrance gel. I did want to show you how this, it pops off like this. It's kind of hard to do one-handed when I was videotaping, but I want to show you how the applicator looks, and it's just so, so fun. Anyways, all right, guys. So moving on, of course, the fine fragrance mist and the diamond shimmer mist, and this is not part of the sale, but I did want to show you they have the foaming hand soap here at the store. Okay, so we have some newness about to show you in a moment, but Champagne Toast, always a fave of mine. Yes, and then we have 1,000 Christmas Wishes. That's amazing. I'm using that right now. I'm in love with it. It's so, so good. Forever Red, and then here, this looks like Tiffany blue, green, that color. It reminds me of Tiffany's box, like, the, you know what I mean? So Magic in the Air. This is gorgeous. It has the same concept throughout this whole table here with that like glitter looking effect on it. So yeah, it is so, so cute. And you know, that one was kind of selling out pretty quick too. Again, you know, I'm sure they're going to keep restocking the tables, but when I was there, I was noticing that that was a popular go-to as well. And Magic in the Air, there's a fine fragrance mist. It is just such a beautiful color. Isn't that shade so pretty? Oh my goodness. I would like paint my house in that. Like probably I would like to paint my studio in that. I really think I would. I think that's so pretty. Anyway, $14.50 for that normally. So, and there's your shower gel. And I love the faceted collection as well. I mean, they just really did a great job with this packaging here. So there you go. Magic in the Air. Magic in the Air. Okay, then Winterberry Wonder and Snowflakes and Cashmere. So we have all those, the Diamond Shimmer Mist as well. So yes, all of that I wanted to show you. Okay, here's the aromatherapy line. Now this is such a great deal. Oh my goodness. This is a humongous jar of the Sugar Body Scrub. Again, only $5.50. I just really can't wrap my head around that these are only $5.50. Even when I'm looking back at this video, it's just like, wow, you know? So I still have some from Sass sale. That's why I didn't pick this up. Otherwise, it is such a great deal for that. I mean, it's just, wow, right? And so, okay, so over here we have more of the aromatherapy, of course, and then the essential oil, and yeah, and so you can see it's starting to get more crowded in the store as I'm shopping. It's, you know, more later in the afternoon. Okay, there's teakwood again, the bourbon, love that one. There's graphite. Also, I was really impressed with the amount of deodorant they had there today, men's deodorant. I mean, they had a ton because I did order some online today because I didn't know if I'd find any in the store because I just didn't know. So yeah, that'll be coming in to, you know, I'll do a haul on that, of course, when that order comes in. It's a huge one that I did today. So yeah, anyway, all right, graphite, marble, and then again, graphite in the deodorant again. This is a 3-in-1 body wash, hair, and face wash. I think that's excellent. I wish that they had more of those kind of things for women, the 3-in-1. Okay, so here we have the Hope, Love, Joy, and Peace collection. So this is so beautiful. I already have this one, the Winter Peach Marshmallow and the Diamond Shimmer Mist. By the way, they had a ton of Diamond Shimmer Mist at this location, a ton of it. That is one of the reasons why I ordered online today, because I really thought that I wouldn't find any in the store, but they were really stocked well with that. So again, yeah, it was a must. A lot of people were buying them, but they still had quite a bit of selection. Yeah, quite a bit of selection to choose from, actually. So yeah, so we have Love, and then we have Hope, and then the moisturizing body wash is always a great, great deal. Those body washes are huge. Like they'll last a lifetime for me. I mean, they're just humongous. Anyway, we have again Pure Wonder. And then over here, we've got, what do we have here? More Pure Wonder, a ton of Pure Wonder as well at this store. Lots and lots of Pure Wonder. So $5.50 signage there. That's cute in the frame like that. I like that. Okay, moving over to Vanilla Bean Noel. So they had a lot of different options here as the sugar scrub. We have the lotion, of course, and the body butter. So it, again, I can't get over how big those jars are for the body butter. They're humongous as well. There's your body cream. I love this scent so, so much. It's just kind of like a staple for me to have at Christmas time. Vanilla Bean Noel again in the shower gel. And I wanted to get you a closer view of this. It looks like it has like little red and green little beads in there. This is fresh vanilla bean sugar cookies, warm caramel. Oops, moved it too fast. But that's been around for a while, but it's kind of like the original to Bath & Body Works, and I love it. So Winter Candy Apple. Now, this is brand new. I think this came out today. I saw it online, but it's also in store. Shapeable soap, you guys. So I would have bought this, but I just did a huge order of shapeable soap. So when they had the last sale online, so that should be coming in the next day or so. So when I get that, I will definitely be doing a video for that. But yeah, I ordered, I think, like 6 or so shapeable soaps. So I'm good on shapeable soaps. But then I almost bought another one. I'm like, maybe I want another one? Like, I had to like hold back from buying more shapeable soap, you guys, okay? Because it's just so cute. Okay, here's the new Cloud Body Butter. This is brand new, Twisted Peppermint, as far as it being called Cloud Body Butter. I'm really excited to try this. This is airy and cloud-like texture. And I have another one I'm going to pick up in a moment. You'll see the text. It's much easier for me to read. But yes, look at this. Frosted Coconut Snowball. There we go. Okay. So this is the cloud one as well. So we have smooth and nourished, feeling soft, made with coconut. There's your cloud body butter, 6.5 fluid ounces. So yes, indeed, more midnight, twinkling midnight sky. And twisted peppermint. I just love that one. Okay. See, this store has got everything. There's just so, so much product. Okay. Warm vanilla sugar. A little bit of that. I wanted to show you that. And of course, the ruby apple and rosewood. A couple of those fall scents are there. Now, the wellness collection is right here. And then, of course, gingham heart of gold. There was two coconut body butters left. And then I have this one already. These are excellent, you guys. I have all of this, the blueberry extract, the pomegranate. I love these. Right now, I'm using the avocado one. It's just so nice. It goes on so smoothly. I just love it. So, I'm just realizing the see next to the it's blueberry extract glowing right next that big bottle. I'm realizing that's a moisturizing body lotion. I didn't see that when I was shopping in the store today. So see, I do that when I go back and I watch my videos back and I'm like, wow, I just totally missed that. It was right in front of me. See how big these are? These moisturizing body washes, they're huge. I mean, like, I just can't get over the size of how big they are. So in comparison to like the lotions and that type of thing. But there's your gingham again. I just love that packaging. So adorable. There's your body wash again. Okay, here's the bubble bath. So they had 1,000 wishes. Oh, I'm getting ahead of myself here. Sorry. More moonlight path. Oh, so they did have the shower gel. It's over here. Okay, that's right. Okay, friends. So 1,000 wishes. They do have it in the candle here. Amazing to see. Totally amazing. And so we have the bubble bath. So, and I'm actually going to do, by the way, this is amazing, this bubble bath. I would have bought this. I think it has glitter in it, though, so I didn't buy it for that reason. But I wanted it so bad, but I just don't want it to have glitter in it. That's the only reason. I'm, like, so sad. I really wanted to buy that. So for only $5.50. By the way, friends, I'm going to do a separate, because this video is so long. I didn't want you guys to have to be here for an hour. I didn't want to bore you guys. But so I separated the video. It will be, you'll see another video either later tonight or early in the morning of the walkthrough of the new candles they have here too. So I'm just going to have that be a separate video because I think this video is like 30 minutes long already, something like that. So yes, I definitely wanted to show you the new candles because, you know, it's amazing and fun to see. And there's a sale on the candles right now as well. So, okay, back over to the body care. Here's all the body scrubs. They had a wide assortment. Again, everything is here under the sun, in the stars. Oh, I love this one. Okay, yeah, exfoliating glow. It's just, oh, that packaging is so gorgeous. I just love it. So anyways, but yeah, I just wanted to show you all this here. And on the other side of the table, I don't think I recorded it, but it was all fine fragrance mist. Okay, over here, Starlit Night again. Now they had it packaged right here. Now this would be such a beautiful gift. It would be what, $5.50 times 3, 5, 10, 15, about what, $17, $18 for that whole complete set. So that's really cute. I thought that was cute how they showed a visual of how it looked. But yeah, there's all that dedicated to Starlit Night. Here's some more men's body care. Over here we have Noir, a lot of Noir. There was just a couple, oh, I'll get to that in a moment. But look at how cute this bag is, $14.50 with this like pop of orange color in it, inside the little sleeve there, right there, the orange, really cute. It's kind of hard to show holding my camera, but I definitely wanted to show you guys that. And then also they only had a couple Noirs left at the moment. So yes, this is a great scent. I just, $5.50 for that. What a deal, right? I mean, wow. From is it $14.50 or $16.50? I think it's $14.50 originally. Okay. So over here we have a ton of candle holders left. Oh, I even spotted just now looking back the little single wick polar bear candle holder. I didn't even see that till I'm looking back at the video. So more mints. We have classic flannel in the shower gel, which is great. More of the cute toiletry bags and lots to choose from here. Yeah, the classic flannel. I wish that they had made it the buffalo plaid print like in the background. You know what I mean? I think that would have been really a nice little touch to the classic flannel to go along with the rest of the classic flannel packaging. Okay, there's the Ocean deodorizing body spray. And then a couple of the Noirs left of the perfume or the men's cologne. A couple of the men's Ocean 2-in-1 body wash and scrub. And what else do we have here? Oh, the deodorant again, the antiperspirant deodorant. That is such a great deal. Okay, so let's see what else we have. Oh, wallflower plugins. I always like to see what they have for wallflower plugins. Of course, that royal polar bear, so pretty. Okay, it really shows in this light. I have this one and I just did a video on it. I actually ordered it and it came in. It's so pretty, but in this light, you can really see how glittery it really is. Here's some candles at $16.50. Again, I'm going to do another video on that, which will be up shortly. I can't wait to show you some of the new items they have in for candles. Okay, this one, the shower steamers, is another great, great deal for $5.50. There's like six in there, I think, and they're individually wrapped. And so great aromatherapy item. Also, this, I already have this, the moisturizing body oil. A little goes a long way. It's $16.50 normally, so that is a part of the sale as well. And I love that it's in like a glass bottle. It's so fancy. This is the new packaging that they have for the foaming bath and body wash. Isn't that pretty? Okay, so I want to show you that as well. So yeah, every little area I turned, there was something fun to see and like new and exciting. So Japanese cherry blossom, lots to choose from here as well, and champagne toast. And so we have all of this here. And getting a little bit closer view here, we have, of course, the body lotion and a lot of fine fragrance mists here. And they also had the diamond shimmer mist in the Japanese cherry blossom as well. Over here, we have You're the One. And they also had, I think in the front of the store, they had the diamond shimmer mist in You're the One as well. Also a thousand wishes again in the shower gel. Okay, so that is pretty much all that's on that table, but I did want to show you again, a thousand wishes in the body lotion here or body cream. And that red packaging is so stunning. Okay, so champagne toast over here as well. So they had a couple locations of the champagne toast. And over on this wall, a more champagne toast. So that is a popular one. So that was a whole table of champagne toast. Okay, over here is some more soaps. I just was looking, scanning it to see if I see anything new. I've shown another walkthrough, but it's the new summer soap. That's exciting to see. Oh my gosh, I just realized there's more summer soap right next to it, like the Honolulu Sun next to it. Oh my gosh, you guys, I totally just missed a whole like couple of new soaps. Ah, oh my goodness. When I go back, I'll videotape it for you guys. There was some new soaps I just spotted. Oh my goodness. Okay, over here, more champagne toast. So is that like three or four fixtures of champagne toast? It is a beautiful scent, so I understand why there's a lot of it. Okay, again, $5.50. Again, here we have a couple of the body butters, the cloud body butters left over here. Again, in the twisted peppermint. Such pretty packaging. It's just, I love it. I love it so much. So I did buy one, so I will definitely review it with you guys, okay? I definitely bought one, and I actually bought one online today as well. So a couple of them, actually. So yeah, I was really wanting to try that out. And I'm waiting for this to come, and I ordered this, the Frosted Coconut Snowball. So I ordered quite a bit of things, and I'm just really excited about it. So only two left that I saw in the store of the Shapeable Soap and the Frosted Coconut. Oh, wait, maybe there was more down there. I just saw some more. Here's some of the cute gift sets, of course. These are not, of course, part of the sale, but they're a good deal because you get a couple things in there. And then here we have the Vanilla Bean Noel table. So here's a couple things. Like they had the, this is new too, the Shapeable Soap and Vanilla Bean Noel. This is so much fun. It's so cute. I love it. And then they have the, which one is this one again? The actual name of it. Oh yeah, here we go. Shimmer Fizz Body Lotion. So when you put it on, it kind of like crackles. I have it in okay, why am I blinking? The Apple one. I'm totally blinking all of a sudden, you guys. All right. So anyways, sleep. We have the sugar body scrub, and again, $18.50 normally. So I want to show you that. So they had aromatherapy in other, several locations in the store. So I'm kind of zigzagging around the store showing you that as well. Again, we have sleep and the shampoo and conditioner, actually. So I was looking for a thousand wishes in the shampoo and conditioner at the store, and they didn't have it, but it's online. It's not, one of them was sold out today. I did order one or the other. It was either a conditioner or shampoo. I can't remember which one it was, but one was sold out already online when I went to place the order. There's some more shampoos up there, stress relief, the aromatherapy line. Here's the cracked heel treatment. I'm telling you, friends, this works so, so good. That stress relief one, it's amazing. Highly recommend that one. And then we have more of the eucalyptus spearmint over here, and we have the bath salts, and then more of the men's line here, men's body care. So there's marble, again, more deodorant, so many options. There's the graphite. This has really good reviews online, that this particular scent in the deodorant, as well as marble. So yeah, $5.50. I just wish that, like I said, they had it in women's deodorant. That'd be so fantastic. And then there's Ocean. Yes. And then Noir. I hope I'm saying it right. Teakwood. Again, there's the deodorant as well as in bourbon. Yep. So many new items here. So, and then over here, one more wall of men's body care. We have Stone and then some Canyon and then Teakwood. Bourbon again, that's one of my favorite for men's. And yeah, more Canyon over here, Stone in the body wash. Yes, and over here, okay, so this is in the Stars. They had the candles, you guys. Oh my goodness. I mean, they just had so many things here that, I mean, I was surprised to see this in the store as well. Super fun, and the packaging is so, so pretty. Okay, so then over here we have more 1,000 Wishes. And Into the Night. So Into the Night was selling like hotcakes as well. Japanese Cherry Blossom, more You're the One. This is humongous jar, you guys. I have this, I have three of these already, so I didn't pick up another one, but this is such a beautiful glittery lotion. I just love it. And they had Japanese Cherry Blossom. What a great find. Oh my gosh, I love it so much. So you see how many they had to choose from? There was probably like 10 in that shelf, maybe at least 10. But yes, there's an overview of that wall. And then they had Fairy Tale. This was sold out online today when I went to try to order this one. This Diamond Shimmer Mist was completely sold out. I wasn't able to get this online today, but maybe I bought it today. We'll see, guys. anyways, yes. So yeah, I got a lot of Diamond Shimmer Mist, you guys. I really did. I might have got too much, but I mean, at $5.50, right? I just can't say no to that. It's just a really great deal. And then here is more of the Vanilla Bean Noel wall. There it is, Winter Candy Apple. Okay, I was calling it apple. I just, for some reason, Winter Candy Apple wasn't coming to me. This is the bubble bath. It does have some glitter in it as well. This is part of the sale. And more Winter Candy Apple. And there's that. And then the Shapeable Soap again. All right, so just wanted to show you the bubble bath is there. Oh, and then the I wanted to show you the size of this body butter. It's like as big as my hand. It is just humongous again. Okay, so then, of course, this is new. This packaging is brand new. Eucalyptus and Spearmint. Isn't that pretty? So it's like got like a very regal look to it. I don't know. It's very pretty. This is my favorite scent. I love that one for aromatherapy. I use it every night. I just love it. Over here, this store is humongous. So there is a lot of ground to cover when I'm doing my walkthrough videos. There's just so much to see. So we have Sweet Pea. Again, this is such a great scent. And the body lotion, body cream and fine fragrance mist. And At the Beach as well. That gold glitter is so pretty. It looks like sand. It's so pretty. Sunshine Mimosa, Rose, more Into the Stars. Or In the Stars. Not in. See, I mix it up again. I do that all the time. Into the Stars, Into the Night. All right. Speaking of Into the Night, here we have this table dedicated to it. And yes. All right, friends. I hope you enjoyed this walkthrough video. Thank you so much for coming along with me. And I'm about to show you my bag of goodies. Just want to show you what I... Oh my gosh, there it is, you guys. Okay, so I will show you my haul soon, later tonight, probably. And then, yeah, can't wait for you to see it. Okay, friends, I'll see you soon. God bless. Take care. Happy shopping. Bye.